The rewarding part about my job is seeing someone feel good about accomplishing their task, whether it's job related or at an activity, or coming in and saying, Laura, what are we going to do today?
ABC is a lot of things to a lot of people. We serve people that are in need, whether it's here in the building or in a community setting, whether it's one-on-one or in a group effort.
The goal behind ABC is to be able to help people with disabilities still be in the community, integrate, have jobs, you know, be as independent as possible.
I think it's really important to get them out in the community because there's more opportunities and it's more independent, so they feel like they're like out and giving back to the community also.
When I was younger, I didn't have anyone like ABC to turn to, and it was a challenge to communicate everything that I needed from the workplace to even a family. So knowing that I'm actually part of this, knowing that what someone might be going through, to be able to help them, is very rewarding.
And I think that the main reason why I'm still here today is the individuals. They're very impactful, and just seeing how much you can brighten out their day and just showing up to their house and doing stuff with them.
I'm hooked. I've been here for 4 years and I love it. They're very flexible with scheduling. The individuals are great. The other job coaches are even better. We're like a big family here. And I'm so glad that I came to ABC. You can start off as a DSP, but you can go up to coordinators or supervisor positions. I mean, there's plenty of opportunities here at ABC.
I started 3 years ago at direct support. Then organically went into operations and developed into a management position.
We need caring people that care about others and want to help. I think I see that at ABC, and that's why I enjoy it. I want to be a part of that. You know, you think, well, I'm helping this person, but you know what? They're helping you too. They're helping you learn and grow as a person too.